Welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Suresh Rao from Kochi. Today I am going to show you a pickle recipe, that is pepper chili pickle. Pepper chili in Kerala is known as Kandhari Molagu. It is widely cultivated in Kerala as well as Meghalaya, Assam. This pepper chili is widely used in preparation of Ayurvedic medicines. It's a very good agent for weight loss. You take one pepper chili a day in your food. Within a month's time, you can see the difference in your weight loss. Pepper chili is a very good medicine for cholesterol, for diabetes, blood pressure, etc. During off-season, the value of this pepper chili goes up to 2,500 rupees per kg. So let us see what all ingredients we need. First step for making pepper chili pickle is seasoning. Little mustard, little curry leaves, little red chilies and coconut oil. Next is the ingredients for making the pickle. One small cup of small onion, salt according to your taste, one small cup of garlic, 3 to 4 green chilies, half a teaspoon asafoetida, and 1 piece of ginger sliced, fenugreek 1 teaspoon and half a teaspoon of turmeric. Then for getting a bit sour taste, you are adding little vinegar. And our main item is this pepper chili plus a glass of water. I have preheated the pan as well as the coconut oil. Now we'll start seasoning. First you add mustard, you add curry leaves, next red chili, next onion, turmeric powder, fenugreek, ginger, the garlic, now the green chili. After the garlic goes a slight golden brown, we'll add the asafoetida as well as salt. Add asafoetida, which has to be roasted for another 2-3 minutes. When it's almost fried, we'll add the pepper chili. It's also known as bird's eye chili. Take rice along with curd. This will be a beautiful item as a side dish. This particular chili cultivation is also very easy. You can cultivate all over Karnataka as well as Kerala. In Pollachi and all, it's cultivated. Now we'll add the water. And we'll close the lid for some time, some 5 to 10 minutes, so that it gets cooked up very nicely. Now, let us see whether it's properly cooked. Yeah, to some extent it is cooked. Now, we'll add the vinegar, pepper chili pickle is ready. The best results you will get after 2-3 days, so that it is seasoned properly. So I hope everybody enjoyed this video, and I request everybody to prepare at least once, and if you liked it, you can just pass on the comment through the comment box. Have a nice day. Thank you.